Hey everyone, so I know it's a little late for April favorites, maybe, but I figured since it was still within the first week, it's April 6th right now when I'm filming, it still counts as early enough for April favorites. So just gonna jump in and tell you some things that I've been loving using this month. My number one thing that I've been using every single day almost, which is surprising for me, is a lip product by Jordana Cosmetics, and it's their Easy Shine. And I'm not really sure if they're marketing this as a lip gloss or a lipstick, but it is this beautiful pink color. This particular color is Cotton Candy, and it's really moisturizing, and I love it because it's not super pigmented. So here's just one swatch, like you can barely see it. But of course, the more you put on, the more you see. And the color is just perfect with my lips. My lips are naturally like this brownish peach color, I'd say, and it just complements it really well, and I don't know, it's just the perfect color. If I could buy this for every single person for you guys to try out, I totally would. I got this at Kmart for $2.99 or $1.99, I think, $1.99. Phenomenal product. I am in love with it. The next thing I got was this e.l.f. contour brush, and it works perfectly for creating cat eye looks with eyeshadows, and I used it today and I absolutely love it. I've been using this for the past week. I got it like a week and a half ago, and it's so good at just concentrating the color where you want. You can use it as a blending brush as well to get really into specific corners that you want to get into, and it works well as a smudging brush too. So this is a really well-loved product as well. The next thing is something I picked up at the store called 579, and it's this wallet that you attach to your keys, and I am in love with it because if I don't feel like carrying around a purse when I'm going out with friends, I can just grab this, my keys, which I need, and my wallet, and I am good to go. And so it opens up, has my ID in it, and it has pockets in here and then pockets in here as well. And I don't know, it's just so compact. I am in love with it. And it came in different colors. I wish they had a white one like this too. I would have definitely gotten a white one, but unfortunately they don't. So there's that. The next things I have been using a lot lately are these candles, but they're not just ordinary candles. You don't light them with a match or anything. You actually turn them on with this button. And that's what it is, and it's real wax. And the reason I got these was because they were a gift from my boyfriend, because candles just make him dizzy. Like if they're too sweet or just too strong for him, they're just too overpowering. So he got me these in a few different sizes in sets of four. So I have four of all of these candles, or most of these candles. Here's this tiny one. And it doesn't smell like anything. It's supposed to have a very slight aroma of vanilla, but honestly, I don't really smell anything unless you like stick your nose like into the candle, but they don't really smell like anything. But I like them just because they create that ambiance. And that brings me to my second to last thing, which is this candle, which is a real candle. And this one he tolerates because it doesn't smell very strongly, and this is Vanilla Cake. And I purchased this for $2.50 at Walmart, and I really like the three wick effect in candles, and I got this because I've really been wanting to pick up the three wick candles from Bath and Body Works, and they're having a sale right now that's 2 for $20. Usually they're $20 each, but you get two candles for $20. I just blew them all out, but it's really, really pretty. Now it's all smoky. Hold on. Da, 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 da. But I thought that this was a really good candle because I burned it for 2 hours the first time, and it didn't go down that much. Like, it wasn't full all the way, honestly, when I got it. It was maybe full to here, and after 2 hours it didn't go down that much, so I was really happily and pleasantly surprised by that. I really like the scent. Like I said, it's not too overpowering, but it's just nice enough now that I blew them all out. The last thing is something that I made, and I made kind of like a lipstick from a foundation that I didn't use anymore. It was like a Neutrogena, I don't even know the name of it, but it was this creamy foundation in a palette, and I just did not like the consistency. The color was too dark for my skin tone. So instead, I wanted to make a lipstick to nude out my lips, and it was the perfect color. So all I did was I took like a chunk of that foundation, I put it in here, I mixed it up, and I put a little bit of Vaseline just to make it a little bit more creamy, and this is what it is. So it's basically like a lip balm. You warm it up with your hand. Oops, I'm putting it right there. And you just put it on. You can't even see it. Which is a good thing because it blends in really well with my... There it is. A huge chunk right there. But I just use it on my lips and it literally... Like, you cannot see my lips at all, which is perfect because then I just place color on top of it and it comes out really true to color. And that was going to be my last thing. But my last thing is this ring. I wear this to work. I wear this out. I wear this just to view around the house because it is so pretty and I get so many compliments whenever I wear this. It was supposed to be silver, but now it's getting a little... like bronzy, and I actually really like that. It has more character and it doesn't look bad, which is a good thing. It still looks cool, and it was from Forever 21. It was like $3, $4 at Forever 21 like 2 summers ago. So yeah, those are all my favorites for this month, and I'll hopefully be putting up a new video soon, so I'll talk to y'all later.